Today we wanted to discuss the wider security implications for Jewish communities across the globe.